is Jerry. I'm a lecturer at the Nanyang Academy of Fine Arts. I'm a design lecturer. I've been teaching for more than 20 years.
So how is your job like right now since the COVID-19 outbreak?
The setting is completely different. I mean, we are no longer able to meet the students face-to-face. So any lessons is always conducted over Zoom. So work nature, the delivery mode, also we have to make a lot of adjustments because we sometimes have to pre-record our lectures and then deliver them and upload them on the learning platform for students to go through those lessons. The curriculum perhaps don't change very much because we certainly want to ensure that the learning objectives and the learning outcomes are the same. But I think we certainly have to make some adjustments in terms of some of the content, all right? So we have to manage and see what we can do online. And certain things we no longer are able to do online, we just have to make some modifications and adjustments. So say, for example, in design, very often we do expect students to do models or prototypes. So in that respect, we are no longer able to do that because the access to the workshops are completely out of bound now. So yes, so we do make quite a fair bit of adjustments.
Okay. So what are some of the difficulties faced when implementing such new approach to reach out to the students?
For one, I think it is a huge adjustment for myself and probably for many of the lecturers, because in art, in design, typically we don't do online learning because I think you do need that level of engagement, all right? And sometimes you need to draw, you need to sketch, you need to show the students how to make improvements and so on. So online learning has a certain limitation. So I would say that would be one of the challenges. I think it is difficult for both the lecturers and probably also to the students as well to make that kind of adjustments, all right? So I would say, yeah, that would be one level. The other level would be the motivations and discipline. I think in a way, it's not so easy to get students to be motivated without a structure. You know, so when you come to class, there's always a structure, a certain time where they start class, and a certain time where they end class. I think with online learning, it's going to be a lot more flexible. Although we do want to set up schedules and so on, but we are aware in the sense that there are always reasons why some people cannot be online at that point of time and so on. You know, it could be the systems down or it could be a network problem and so on. So yes, I think getting all the students on board at the same time, getting students to commit and submit work on time, I think these are all the various challenges that we are facing.